I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. I don't know how to change it, but I know if I keep talking about how dirty it is out here, somebody going to clean it up.
Yeah, the return of the rebel. I wrote this one before the more recent election, so now it's taking on a whole new meaning. I feel like we got a little spoiled with Obama, you know, somebody who inspired us around election time. Forgot this is usually about the lesser of two evils. Got lulled to sleep and let the unthinkable happen. But never again, y'all. Tupac sparked my brain. I might spark your brain right now. You could spark another one tomorrow. We can change this world one brain at a time. But only together, y'all. Let's get it. Hapudosh, she's back. Got a little sidetracked. Please forgive me for that. It seems young love had me blind to the facts, but my vision's clear now and my mind is intact. It's time to finish what I started with. They await Hina the dead departed and our martyrs won't fade away. 2012 came and went without a hitch. Obama re-elected, but the rich are still rich. Poor stay poor, there's more and more. This poverty's gotta be false dichotomy. Rebelling, there's no stopping me. So I'll either be the brain that pot sparked or a link in the chain. Lead my people from out the dark.
It's like you hungry, you reached your level. You don't want any more. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with them, you know, the civil rights movement. We was asking, you know. Now those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're gonna do? And we shouldn't be angry. And my raps that I'm rapping to my community shouldn't be filled with rage. You know what I'm saying? They shouldn't be filled with the same atrocities that they gave to me. In the media, they don't talk about it. So in my raps, I have to talk about it.
Man, that was back in 94. 20 years or more, now we're kicking down the door. And my first instinct is blame the president. But all of us are linked because the people set the precedent. No longer resident, escaped from the stage. Had a wife and a kid, as of late feeling safe. Took a break from the cause, I'll admit my mistake. Rebel without a pause, just can't wait to awake. The many people sleepwalking today. See, we woke from the slumber back in 2008. But right after the election, it was back to our ways. Like Barack will handle that, back to something that pays. Democracy's responsibility is play your part. Raise your voice, speak your mind, let them know what's in your heart. So we'll either be the brains that Tupac sparked, or the links in the chain, lead our people out the dark.
And even if I get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? That ain't that what we're supposed to do? I'm not saying I'm gonna rule the world or I'm gonna change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. And that's our job. It's to spark somebody else watching us. We might not be the ones, but let's not be selfish. And because we're not going to change the world, let's not talk about how we should change it. I don't know how to change it, but I know if I keep talking about how dirty it is out here, somebody going to clean it up.
Yeah, that somebody's us. I know you had it tough and rarely had enough, but the main way they make us stay in check is making sure we can't see past our next paycheck. How are we to fight for abstract ideals for the future generations when we can't even deal with the current situation? Still, I make my appeal for these massive demonstrations, cause our people won't yield. I'm trying to shield my son from this mess, make a better society, he deserves nothing less. So he'll only see poverty on a history test. Can't conceive the dichotomy of the rich and the rest. Erasing inequality is justice to me. Can we achieve the dream? Guess we must wait and see. So we'll either be the brains that Tupac sparked, or the links in the chain lead ourselves from out the dark.